At the Water Temple, Princess Zelda and Impa had defeated Wizero, the Twisted Wizard. They returned to their own realm ahead of the others. Rudo and Darunia stayed behind in order to patrol the grounds and keep vigil. But they suddenly found themselves drawn into battle when they were attacked by a new wave of monsters. It was the Dragon Knight, Volga, who led them. He set his wrath upon Rudo and Darunia and drew them into a vicious battle. It was then that Linkle, in her quest to find Hyrule Castle, stumbled onto the scene. She was quick to answer Rudo's plea for aid, for she knew a hero must always help those in need. Linkle leapt into battle.
Oh!